All right, Facebook, May the 12th, just got to my second and last job of the day. This job also is in Beaufort. This is a referral from Terry and Trish. They have a real estate company in Beaufort, and they've sent me a lot of referrals over the years. So I came out here about 2 weeks ago to look at it, give them a price. And also, too, they got the place painted, and also they had a big swivel desk that was sitting right there that they took down, and they also knocked down that wall as well. That wall wasn't there 2 weeks ago either. So show you guys what I'm doing. I'm going to be doing the carpet. Got some TRU-CLEAN made up. Also, this right here is something that's permanent. This is damaged. As you can see, there's a pattern. It looked like someone drugged something while they was moving, and it basically ripped and ruined the carpets. So there's nothing we can do about that. But just for cleaning, I'm going to be cleaning this area, not over there, here, this room, this hallway, this room. This room and straight back out. All right, guys, so that's what I'm going to be doing. Job probably took me about an hour and a half. Go ahead and get started. Come back and show you some results. guys, I am almost done. Alright guys, I am done. Gotta go wash the van. Me and Kevin are taking photos tomorrow for a magazine cover. So I gotta go get this van washed. Cause she's coming out tomorrow morning at the shop, 8:30. Anyway guys, let me show you the carpet. How does it look, guys?
Looks great.
Came out really good. I thank you again to tell Terry and Trish, I think, again for the referrals.
Oh, absolutely.
Best way to grow a business is referrals. Yes. All right, guys. Yep, looks good, smells good. All right.
Now we'll stink it up.
Yeah, there you go.
Get you back over here to do 400.
All right, time to 400 building, this right here? Oh, yeah, should be about the same.
It's almost exactly the same.
Yeah, be about the same price, yeah. Well, just let me know, Jeff. I'm locked down for the rest of this week,
yeah.
But I can get to it next week or the week after.
Yeah.
All right. I'll see you guys do like I do. Just work out while you're here.
You can tell. I don't get back there enough.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we got some young bucks that get back there.
Yes, sir. Well, Jeff, man, well, thank you guys again. I'm going to have to wrap it up, let you guys close down this garage door.
Yep, I got it.
And again, if you see Terry, tell him thank you again.
I will.
All right. You guys have a great day. You too. All right, guys. That's going to do it. Got to go wash this truck. Probably take me about 30, 45 minutes to do that. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.